Imagine dreaming your entire life of becoming a WWE superstar. Finding a dusty, dirty wrestling school to learn the craft and train. Go out onto the independent scene and borrow your parents' car to drive 400 miles to wrestle in front of 40 people for 40 bucks. Dedicating your entire life for the slight chance that you might just make it to WWE. And then you finally make it. You strive to win championships, compete on premium live events, and then you come back to a locker room that's full of D1, 2, and 3 athletes. And the only reason that they're even in NXT is not because of their love for the business, but because they have a big social media following.
And they think we should respect them?
I don't care if you're a national champion, compete in the Olympics. Bitch, where is our respect? Fallon and I are the leaders of this women's division. And only one woman listens to us.
I came in with these athletes and quickly realized that Fallon and JC were the influence. Two very decorated women in NXT.
That makes Jasmine future megastar, the smartest woman in that locker room. But what people don't know is that Fallon and I,
we grew up in this business together. WrestleMania week in Dallas.
JC and I wrestled on any show that we could, just trying to get noticed. While those athletes were handed private tryouts, we found success individually. And now imagine what we can do together with Jasmine by our side.
Everyone should be looking up to us.
And now we're gonna make them because we are the example.
We are the leaders.
We are the fatal influence.